Adobe Reader. Where to start? Start at acrobat.com. And I said that totally wrong. It's adobe.com. And I'm going to show you the product comparison. Adobe Reader, all it does, view, search, and print PDFs. The Acrobat has tons of other features. Look at this big list, you know. It's not totally accurate. There are some other things that Adobe Reader does. But for the most part, that's it. You can also fill out forms and stuff. I can't say I recommend it, and I'm going to show you some alternatives in just a minute. But if you want to get it, then go to adobe.com and then go to Adobe Reader. You know, if you're at adobe.com, just go to... Actually, if you're already here, don't mess around. Just go right down to Downloads right here at the bottom. Right there in Adobe Reader. And then it tells you what operating system you're using. Just hit Download Now. It'll download it, and it's got some instructions. It's pretty easy. But it's also kind of fat and bloaty because it takes up a lot of space in your hard drive and it's kind of slow to start and stuff like that. So let me show you some alternatives. This guy Brad Chakos at PCWorld.com, he says you shouldn't be asking what Adobe's going to do to shore up its perpetually leaking program. Instead, you should ask yourself, why are you still using Adobe Reader at all? This list at Softonic has the best ones: Foxit Reader, PDF Exchange Viewer, and Sumatra PDF. Now, PDF Exchange Viewer, I believe that's the best one. However, it costs a little bit of money, but it's totally worth it. However, Sumatra PDF, where'd I put it? Here we go. It's actually right here. It's a really crappy website, but it'll let you view PDFs and ebooks of various varieties. It's only for Windows. That's one downside, but it's powerful, small, portable, starts up really fast, and it's the best free one. Foxit's also very good, but it's a little more bloated. Sumatra's just really tight and fat. That one's actually at a weird website. It's at blog.kowalsik.info/software/sumatra-pdf/free-pdf-reader. I'm going to try to put that in the link just below the video. If I remember, pardon me if I don't. But anyway, good luck. I know that gives you information about alternatives plus how to get Adobe Reader. Good luck.